Hello and thank you for returning to the vlog. Today's video is gonna navigate the howdy neighbor or five criteria to consider when you buy a property. Some of this is gonna be subjective to interpretation, but at least you have a 5-point rule of thumb to go about when you're looking at a property. First up is, let's take a look at the location of the house. You know, location can mean a lot of different things. Schools, parks, remoteness. It could also mean access to public transportation and to places of employment. So these are questions and what location actually means for you. Some people want as remote as possible. Some people want as close to town as possible. Size and shape of the lot. I went over this once before about the woman who wanted a huge lot that wasn't even an eighth of an acre. And then I had another client who's also a dog person, and she wanted a small lot, which is over half an acre. So obviously, size is relative to who's ever buying it, but at least keep in mind what the scale is and what it means to you for kids, pets, or activity. Age of the house. Age of the house is very important because building codes and building construction literally changes every couple of years. And especially in the last 10, 15 to 25 years, due to environmental factors. Additional cost, heat, hot water, maintenance, that becomes a big factor in the age of the house. And the newer houses are more green, they're more energy efficient, they use less fuel, and they can have anything from geothermal to oil, to any number of sources for heat. So that's another factor taking place. Number of bedrooms and baths, think about it. You have a growing family, you expect to expand. So the condition of the house. And that's gonna be more of a factor with older houses. But even newer houses, you know, can be recently built within the last 5 years that have just been run into the ground. But these are factors and conditions you should inspect before buying. If you need to watch my video regarding getting a good home inspection engineer. Thank you for visiting. Like, share, subscribe, and leave a comment if you'd like me to get back to you. Please see me at westchesterrealestatevalues.com. See you soon.